I don't think that women have necessarily more difficult births than in other places. I think the problem is their lack of access to medical care. It's not hugely expensive. The interventions that we do are not hugely difficult to do.
It's something we want to show to the world, to the developing world, that it can be done.
Don't have is really growing.
The common denominator is poverty.
I